steering column po natin, 9 inches monitor. This is the newest Tiggo 2 Pro and look at the front grille, very elegant, matrix style. And this is the headlamp, it's like an animal eyeing. And again naman sa front grille naman is 3D yung effect, maganda. And this is the daytime running light. In the exterior, yung size ng kanyang gulong naman is 16 aluminum 2-tone alloy wheels. And it's a gas tank. And of course, ito po yung kanyang tail light. Yung dot na makikita ninyo, yan po yung backup sensor or parking sensor po natin. And the trademark, which is Tiggo 2 Pro. And ito naman yung mga guhit-guhit, ito po yung tinatawag natin na defogger. Wiper of course, and ito naman po yung ating pinaka luggage purposes, and nandyan po nakalagay yung ating early warning. And para visible, dyan po nakasupport yung ating ilaw. And let's close din po, ganun po kalaki for the luggage purposes dito sa likod natin. And again, ang size ng gulong po natin ay 16 and 2-tone po siya. Naman yung ating driver side. And i-open po natin para masilip po natin saglit sa loob. Ayan, yung odometer and steering column po natin, 9 inches monitor. And the total seating capacity of this unit Tiggo 2 Pro is 5-seater po siya. Dyan po yung ating post start button and 9-speed CVT. And ang kagandahan sa unit na to ay mayroon po tayong driver-oriented cabin. So when it comes naman sa ating mga upuan is very spacious rear seat, 60x40. The transmission of Tiggo 2 Pro is CVT 18-9 CVT. This is only a quick specs in regards to Cherry Tiggo 2 Pro. And if you like this video presentation, do a thumbs up, like and share. Kung hindi ka pa nakapag-subscribe sa aking channel, click the subscribe button. And kalimbangin mo yung notification bell para update ka sa ma-upload yung video. This is Arman Sao. Thank you for watching. See ya on my next video.